shot on a good back check by Kapanen. Leafs turn it back up the ice. Kapanen brings it in, left it for Kapanen in the goal. Kapanen stopped by Vasilevskiy, rebound! And Vasilevskiy up with a save on John Tavares. And it's cleared away by Callahan. Travis Dermott back of the puck. They'll play it up in center, intended for Marleau, broken up by Strowman. Here comes Kaptos, breaking through, he's in! Stopped by Anderson, and he holds on, but he drew the penalty. Zaitsev is met by Palat. Here's Stamkos back around to Kucherov. Throws it up high for Hedman. Victor Hedman back to Kucherov. Feeds it over. Stamkos waits. Hedman shoots. Stopped by Anderson. Rebound scores!
This power play's been unbelievable. Kucherov will just get it back on the one-timer here. Bang! And when you get a shot like that to glide it from the point, control that rebound, particularly with Palat right in front, taking the eyes away from Frederick Anderson.
Laid it off for Morgan Rielly. Up the middle and picked up by Kapanen. Here comes Kapanen. Great speed, driving the net. Oh, and it stopped. Kapanen with a great chance and just couldn't get it by Vasilevskiy. Kapanen had that only goal for Toronto in the last meeting between these two teams here, and he's on it again with a shot. Scores! Nazem Kadri on the Kermack's there to get it off the boards and out. Now Carter knocks it back up for Austin Matthews. He'll bring it in. Trying to shot that held up. Back on it, throws it on net. Kicked up by Vasilevskiy. Right in point. Bounce it in, and Morgan Rielly fires it right back up onto the stick of Janssen. Janssen to the net. Stopped by Vasilevskiy. As Kapanen will skate it back in for Toronto. Hands it up for Zaitsev. Zaitsev takes it down to the goal line, right in front. Chance for Marleau, scores! Patrick Marleau, shot gets through, and the Leafs take the lead.
Kapanen's been flying, and a little turn back here. And then Zaitsev comes in from the point. Kadri does some great work in front of the net.
Nikita Zaitsev had just 1 point in the past 35 games coming into tonight's contest. And the Leafs are out front with the lead as Kucherov comes back, drops, and it scores! Ainsley will fire it in off the glass. Vasilevskiy slows it down. Janssen for Tavares, right in front, Marner scores!
They're into it. Hainsey, first of all, just uses the board, shoots it in. A misplay this time by Vasilevskiy, and that creates a turnover. And bam!
Hedman curls back with it. Left it for Kucherov. Got around Kapanen. Kucherov will hand it back. Here's Stamkos with a chance. Anderson to stop. Puck free. The crease cleared away by Ron Hainsey. Hedman, first Stamkos again. Back to Victor Hedman, skates it in. Kucherov fires, big stop made by Anderson. Hedman kept it in, Stamkos trying to get it back in front for Palat, and it's broken up. Puts it up ahead for Marleau. Marleau back in on the wing. Patrick Marleau in front for Kadri, got the shot away as he was knocked down. Another one caught in front off the post. And then Kadri all tangled up on the side of the net with McDonough. Sights it. First Hakkinen and dropped it for Matthews. Austin Matthews with a shot. Oh, and it's right on the goal line. And Vasilevskiy reaches back and snags it before it rolls in. To back, here's Hyman waiting. Off the boards to the point. Jake Gardner is on it. Gardner with a shot. Tip side of the net. Loose puck. Going on that Vasilevskiy to stop. And he comes up with a save on Brown. Bad scramble. Vasilevsky's got it. By Kucherov again. Here's Point. Back for Hedman across. Stamkos fires Anderson again to save. Braden Point back for Hedman over to Kucherov. Hedman up with it again. Kucherov fires. Anderson stops it. And he gets the glove of the rebound to cover it up.
This time the Leafs finally win the draw and get it down. And guess what's going to happen?
Right in front of the empty net. Hyman scores.
Now hang on here.
Now they're arguing.
Wait a minute.
And the officials are having a discussion. Did that touch somebody on the bench?
Yep. That's what they're saying. And the Lightning are claiming here. I see it rolls up the glass. And I don't know. It's not a reviewable play. And the Leafs are going to get a victory here in this building. Inside the glass.
The Lightning's 9-game win streak at home.